Much obliged.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side, or them that hired me also wrote the signs. Got me. What the doctor ordered. You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 north by 74 west. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
No!
So much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
Listen, I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight, DeWitt. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Gotta find Elizabeth before she lights out.
The most common complaint I hear from the working man is that they are unhappy. with their lot. Why to avenge yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion. And why would you want to? What?
Do to pretty little snowways, or maybe you don't.
Hey! Just stop for a minute!
Stay away!
I just want to talk to you! Elizabeth!
Get away from me!
Just hold up for
Stay
a minute!
Away.
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Stay back!
God damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of
it's her!
No!
Gotta be another way in.
Keep close. Get the fuck out of you!
Let go of me! Get your hands off
Keep
of me!
Shut.
Let me go!
I want you that we mean to give you to. Won't you be quiet?
Hello?
My patience is done running out!
Boiling for this!
I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't get too comfortable with my company.
Do you know
Mr.
what Daisy Fitzroy
you are a means to an end. No more.
Strut, they say. Throw down your tools, they say. Why, I tell you, the moment you do, you will see what those hyenas are made of. I ask you, where are they going to be when it's cold outside?
Daisy Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels, depending on who's doing the telling.
She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
Welcome to Fink Industries Recruitment. We are not looking for any help. You hear that? No help.
Are you going to get anything?
Illegally. Let's look for another way in. Think you can pick this?
Why not, you ask? Well, I can sum it up for you.
There you go. Over there, a service operator. Should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
Of the devil. You take industry from a man's hand, and what goes after
us? We owe these truths to be self-evident. The Lord judges.
Gears!
You're up.
Think you can crack this one open?
Ready.
Think Industries is not recruiting at this time. Please come again.
Can you open this?
I can do that. Done. Gunsmith Chen Lin. Known conditions to the outlaw base of Fitzroy.
Looks like our guy's drawn attention.
It's not good, is it?
No.
Booker. It's Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary. Why would Slate have it?